And welcome back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. Last time, we saved somebody in a town. Now we're gonna go look for his buddy, Timmy. I wonder... Oh, let's be honest, he's pretty much just like... Not really. Yes, he is. Crap. I'm not good at words. Alright, we're going to start in Townburg today, and I think one thing I want to do here is actually grab supplies, because I'm like next to nothing left. And if I remember right, you're a merchant? Yeah! I hope I have money. Do I have money? Not really. The treasure map? Huh. We have a lot of weapons. We'll keep it that way. He only has 50 coins. You know what? I'm gonna buy that because we may need that. And then. Yeah, that's fun. Alright. Oops. I forget it's. I press up as in Red Dead's up. Because I'm smart. Do I have a marker randomly? It's gonna drive me nuts. Alright, we're going straight down this road. And there's a wine down the road. And there's a lady we all know. Nah, I didn't do that the entire way. So I'm hoping you guys enjoyed this game so far. I know it's been a pretty slow start, but now things are going to start picking up. At least hopefully they will. Oh, Timmer. We're just gonna go travel through there because I... Oh no. Hey! Hey, that actually worked. Instead of easier to take the... Oh, road. Crap. Oh, there's the windmill. So this is where Timmy should be. Alright. You have a name. You're probably important. Okay. I actually want a success check without threatening somebody. Behind the windmill, what a strange idea. All right, chick, come on now. Come on, Eileen. Whoa, I swear what I mean. right behind you. No joke. Oops. I spoiled that crap. Hello. I'm Andy. I'm Henry. Can I lie to him? Oh crap. Are you my new friend? Hi, new friend. All right, come on. I got a buddy. Now, this guy's gonna follow you everywhere. So the goal is we're gonna lead this guy away for a moment from everybody. And head towards Timmy for a little bit, but we all know what we're gonna do to this guy. Actually, I'm curious about something. What the freak is Rote? We're good at Rote. What if I meet them at the butcher's? I'll meet you guys in a second while I'm thinking about this. Alright, so we're in Rottai. I gotta make sure I have my, where is he? Oh, freak, they're actually here. That's awesome. Oops. All right, we're gonna have a bad time. And I'm gonna eat up because I'm gonna need to. All right, so I'm curious to see what they even do here. Okay, I've never done this, and I'm like, this should be fun. A lot of people out late. His name. I'm a kid. I have no idea where the butcher's is in Rote. Wait. We're going to the tavern? Why are they doing nothing? Okay, this was kind of a waste. Was the easiest play for him? Ranba. All right, be right back. And welcome back. Oops, wrong button again. I have a couple problems. The biggest one being, what happened to the guy that was chasing me? Or following me around for my protection. That worries me a little bit. Cause there's no way they know where to look, right? Right? Go up the hill. You're not doing a good job getting up the hill. Uh-oh. Oh no. Wait. Oh! This is a friendly camp. These do exist. You kind of scared me. I won't walk. I thought this is a bad time. Miss Villager. Timmy. So he is here. He's alive. You know, again, what happened to the guy who's following me? Anyway, next time on Kingdom Come Deliverance, let's go talk about rabbits. I'll see you then.